talking to me?
Yes, Lauren. We didn't know what to do.
All you had to say was she's here.
No, we...
That's all you had to say! She's here! Listen, that's it! I'm not getting good communication from Matt or from Abby, and we shouldn't have to rely on a child. And just like you take a kid to a tournament, you don't know how much hiding he's been doing. So all I ask you as a friend, because we go way back, was is she there? Is she safe? I didn't start anything. And my reply was brief, which was thank you and have a good Thanksgiving. And Thanksgiving happens, you've had 50 of them. This is my whole life. This was one Thanksgiving.
I am so sorry you're going through this, but please don't.
You're not that sorry. You dragged yourself and you took Palma's phone. I just asked you if she was there. So just say yes or no.
I said in that phone thing, she's always welcome because you had asked.
That's even more a threat because you're not telling me if she's okay and she's welcome at your house. I'm her mother. You can't take away that I'm her mother. That stays. And she needs it. She needs a mother. You want her to be like Elle? Thank you.